Hello everyone, this is my channel Tally Learning World. In today's video we will be going to learn about how to reactivate the Tally ERP9 license. So to reactivate the Tally ERP9 license, first thing you have to install the Tally ERP9. So my license has been turned into education mode. So I want to reactivate the license means I need to press from company info screen F12, then I'll go to licensing operation details. So I have an option called reactivate the license. So once after clicking on reactivate your existing license, we need to enter the email ID and the tally.net password. So I have entered the email ID and the tally.net password. So once after entering this, we need to press enter so that my license it will get reactivated successfully. So once if I press enter, my license will get able to use. You guys can see in the licensing and services column, my license has been successfully reactivated. So this is how we need to reactivate the license in Tally ERP9. Thank you for watching the video. Kindly like, comment and share my video. For more videos, subscribe to my channel Tally Learning World, and please press the bell icon to get new updates and new videos.